how to make healthy choices in life. Considering the prevalence of heart disease among older Americans, it makes good sense for those wishing to make healthy life choices to focus on reducing the risk of cardiovascular disease. You will need calorie counting, physical activity, a healthy diet, limited alcohol consumption, and avoidance of tobacco. Optional, nutrient-rich foods. Step 1. Try to burn as many calories as you consume each day. Watch your diet and adjust your level of physical activity to match your calorie intake. Step 2. Eat foods from all the food groups. Include plenty of vegetables, fruits, whole grain products, and fat-free or low-fat dairy products. Have fish twice a week. Eat nutrient-rich foods. Don't depend on high-calorie foods and beverages for your daily allotment of calories. Step 3. Drink in moderation, if at all. Low doses of alcohol can reduce your risk of heart disease, but this benefit does not offset the risks of liver disease, high blood pressure, behavioral problems, and premature death if you overconsume. Step 4. Avoid tobacco like the plague. Tobacco use claims about 5 million lives a year worldwide. Step 5. A healthy diet and lifestyle are your best defense against heart disease, so make healthy choices and live longer. Did you know? Heart disease is the leading cause of death in the United States.